Dangerous criminals, terrorism, mass violence. Did you know Northeast Ohio is a publicly funded multi-million dollar program designed to protect us from those threats and more?
It's crazy.
Well, apparently neither did police.
If it's designed to be informative, that's not working.
Or city council.
If this was to make our community safer, then we should know about it.
Tom Meyer investigates the Fusion Center.
Can you cite any one thing that they've done that's been positive?
Monday at 11 on Channel 3 News.